on, guys. My dad wants something.
Stan!
What?
You've been on your computer all weekend. Shouldn't you go out and socialize with your friends?
I am socializing, Arthard. I'm logged on to an MMORPG with people from all over the world and getting XP with my party using TeamSpeak.
I'm not an Arthard.
I am the mightiest dwarf in all of Azeroth! No! I don't want him to start over at the graveyard! No! Ah! Who is that guy? Whoever he is one tough badass.
And is going around killing innocent players.
Why kill innocent players? The game is about finishing quests.
He's actually able to kill our admins. And he grows stronger every day. Jesus. I've got to get home. My kids are playing World of Warcraft right now. Jim, your kids' characters are already dead.
No. No.
They just started playing! Whoever this person is, he has played World of Warcraft nearly every hour of every day for the past year and a half. Gentlemen, we are dealing with someone here who has absolutely no life. How do you kill that which has no life? In the outside world, I am a simple geologist. But in here, I am Falcorn, defender of the Alliance. I've braved the Fargo Deep Mine, defeated the Bloodfish at Jared's Landing.
Hmm. Looks like that guy just killed you.
I'm just gonna stop playing. When Hitler rose to power, there were a lot of people who just stopped playing. You know who those people were? The French. Are you French, Clad? No. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi, Clad? Alright, I'll do it! We will meet here, on the plains of the Elwynn Forest near Westfall. My friends, to victory!
To victory!
I don't play World of Warcraft.
Butters, you said you're on your computer all the time.
Yeah, but I'm playing Hello Kitty Island Adventure.
The battle is sure to be long, so make sure you all have your special abilities macroed to your keyboards. Alright, Eric, you can count on us.
Come on!
Butters? What the hell are you doing?
I got World of Warcraft, like you said.
You can't be the dwarf character, Butters. I'm the dwarf.
Well, there's only like four races to choose from.
So pick another one! I'm the dwarf, you stupid asshole! Log out, create a new character, and log back in!
I like Hello Kitty on Adventure a lot more than your stuff.
He's targeting us! Prepare to charge! Scroll over him with your mouse cursors! And... right-click! Oh, Jesus! He summoned scorpions! All right, Clyde! Hit him with your crossbow! Hit him now, Clyde! Clyde? Clyde! God damn it! We lost Clyde!
Gentlemen, this could very well lead to the end of the world of Warcraft.
No! No!
That's why we need to just log in and stay in the forest, killing boars. Boars? There's lots of computer-generated boars in Warcraft that die with just one blow.
Dude, boars are only worth 2 experience points apiece.
What do you say, guys? You can just hang outside in the sun all day tossing a ball around. Or you can sit at your computer and do something that matters.
There has to be some way we can help them.
What about the Sword of 1,000 Truths?
Quiet, Thomas. We aren't to even speak of that sword.
Who foretold this prophecy?
Saltzman. He's in accounting.
All right, you guys. The moment of truth is here. It is time for our final battle. Everyone, log in!
Hold on. This fight could last more than 12 hours. What if we run out of food?
Don't worry, I have that covered. Ma'am?
Yes, hon?
More hot pockets!
Right away, hon.
That's uber cool.
Kenny, get ready to turn on True Shot Aura. At that moment, I will use Intimidating Shout. He's targeted us. Okay, hit him with Pyroblast, Kyle.
Casting. There's an 8-second cast time.
Aren't you spec to reduce cast time?
No, I'm an arcane fire mage.
Christ.
Yes? We are looking for a great knight by the name of Loves to Spooge.
That's my son's character's name in Warcraft.
Where is he?
Who are you?
Sir, we don't have time! Unless they have this sword, your son's character is going to die.
Oh my god.
Kyle? Kyle! Dude, what's wrong?
Carpal tunnel! Carpal tunnel!
Oh Jesus, he's got it bad! Quick, we need Bengay! Hurry, dude! I've got it fast as I can!
We're too late. Without the sword, the players will fail.
If we could get to a computer, we could sign on to the World of Warcraft and give the boys the sword online.
I don't have a World of Warcraft account, do you?
No, I have a life.
Give me the sword. I'm a noob, but I can log on and get the sword to stand online.
We can't trust the Sword of a Thousand Truths to a noob!
Please, it's an emergency! Come on!
Nelson! Nelson, I need to come over and use your computer! No, I need to play World of Warcraft! Nelson!
Oh god, I'm gonna have diarrhea again.
You can't go to the bathroom, you're stacking Sunder armor!
It's okay! Ma'am! Bathroom!
What, hon?
Bathroom! Bathroom!
Stan! I've been sent here! To bring you this. This sword can completely drain his mana.
Dad, how did you get that?
No time. Just take it. Here.
How do you hand something from one player to another?
Bring up your inventory screen. Control I.
Okay.
Looks like you're about to get pwned. Yeah!
They did it! They killed him! They did it!
They killed him!
We can come out!
Yes! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
We did it, you guys. We're totally heroes.
I can't believe it's all over. What do we do now?
What do you mean? Now we can finally play the game.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Kenny, add Eyes of the Beast to your hotbar.
You guys, this is it. It is time for our final battle. Everyone, move out!